Hello everybody, Jesse James here. Welcome back to Space Engineers. So I've been doing some work on my carrier. And here it is. Oh, I'm sideways. I think it looks awesome. So I just think a little bit of light is... I guess the sun's over there. I don't know. It might be shining through though. And these aren't finished, but they will. Just need to get some more computers, but fine. So far, I moved the bridge from that side, where I drive from that side to this side, because I want this to be the front of it instead of that. I made some little weapon decks, one on each side. Got some big engines on the back. Move the shield thing up. Got 6 tier 3 thrusters up there. Got a light cannon on one there and two over here. And I was thinking about just going with a big engine just inside the hole, which originally what I started out with. And because I didn't want to disrupt the look of the bow, because I just thought the bow was so good. But, yeah. And there's the bottom, and it's all heavy armor. So I've got the shield and the heavy armor to protect me. So it should be invulnerable. Invulnerable. Can't talk today. I still have a little bit of work to do in here, because I want this to be flat with the deck, like the entrance. But, yeah, because this is kind of one thing is kind of stupid, going up into and then back down to get into the ship. But I've got some hanging lights. I don't know what this is going to be yet, so I'll go down first. This is just kind of a, I don't know, common room kind of. Got lockers, nothing, well, drills and stuff. And I've got my little armory. All the weapons and stuff. And then coming out here, got a little kitchen. I'm gonna do some more stuff over here. But I've got this force field, so it will keep in oxygen. So I should be able to. I don't know what's causing that lag. No, you're still not going to? I don't know what it is. Like, it was working earlier, got it to pressurize, and then, I don't know. I've got these platforms with the pipes, it's good that looks cool. We've got to figure out the whole situation. I don't think. Because the oxygen tank over here is right behind a thruster. But the thruster's sealed now, so this is all sealed. That's sealed. I don't exactly know why it's not sealed. So I'd actually put a thing there because technically that wouldn't be sealed, but it actually counted it as a sealed thing before I even put the block there. I just stuck it there. Anyways, I'll probably move this. I just stuck it here because I want to be able to look over. Tug this here just so. I wish they had an angled force field, that'd be cool. And then I've got all the assemblers. I've got these fellas down here. Got plenty of iron. I have my two reactors. I got rid of the one that was up there. And my four refineries. That should all be. No, you're not. I've got to do this. There we go. And then my jump drive, I'll probably add another one. Oh dear. This is awkward. And I put a bunch of gyros up there. I'll probably add more. Oh. That's probably. No, because the force field. This should be. This area should be unbreathable, but the other should be. So I don't exactly know what's going on. This is. It should be sealed. But yeah, this is gonna be my hangar bay. I'm gonna have all this room up to the force field. I don't know if I wanna extend it out here. I kinda wanna leave this kinda open. But. Corrupt. That's actually not a damaged research vessel, because as soon as you get within range of its guns, boop, it turns red and it's a corruption, like stalker drone, and then there's a bunch of other drones that pop in and attack you. But, yeah. Yep. Oh, we need assistance, huh? I should just go and annihilate it, honestly. I'm thinking about, either putting more cargo, even though really I don't need any, because that's like how many million? That's 30 million right there, liters of cargo I can hold, so I don't need any more. So I'm thinking about making this a 2 bay and like level 1 and then level 2, but my smaller like miners and welders or whatever down there, probably not a welder, but maybe a grinder. But, yeah, I still got my bays over here. Don't understand what's going on with this. But, yeah. I'm gonna go destroy these creeps. Fill up. Oh, yeah. Here's the bridge. Still trying to figure this out, because this is supposed to, I have it set, so it's supposed to just show nothing but ingots, but no, it's scrolling through everything still. So, I don't know. I still gotta put some lights in. Wow, what a view. Got my shield controller. Got those two still there, and then up here is just like a kind of another, like an observation deck, basically, and then this is just a little, I don't know, a little topper lock. You want some? Alright, I'll come give you some. I've done this like 3 times already. So far this craft has proven really well. It does, the reactors do overload a little bit, and I'll just go out of the way for a little bit. But overall it's alright.
Thank you.
something. Come on, robots, go get it. Grab it. Stuff, not to mention the ice and whatnot I get off of it. It's always good. And whatever that is. Thruster. Awesome. Can always use thruster components. Okay. Back to where we came. The motto is Bane, that's what I named the carrier. Still one? That's a minor drone. How far? No, you're going away from me. I don't care about you. What you will do, even if I get close, is if there's an asteroid in between me and him, he'll drill through it and attack me. But he'll die way before then. So my objective now. That I have my super carrier is to come here, fella. Turn you off. Okay. That. Let's see what costume I get now. Oh, there's another signal that's I got nothing on it. Or nothing. It's not named anything. Ow, dadgummit, I had a feeling. I had a feeling. It popped into my brain right before it exploded. I was like, you know what? This could be one of those that just explode. That government space engineers, how dare you? No, I don't want to go up there. I want to go out. Now I gotta find it. Oh, okay. Yep, there's the ship. I see it. Thank you. ship, which should be perfectly fine. Little bits that are left. Oh my goodness, I got stuff from it. Wow. What was that anyways? Oh my goodness, I actually got the uranium. I thought that normally explodes with the ship. Do that. Huh. Let's go explore this. Sure, it's probably a trap, but my ship can handle it. I do have this front cannon, which is great, but like the there is no like that's all you can do is just like plop it in here. Did they fix it? Oh my gosh, they finally fixed it. Oh, yay! Just before I couldn't. You'd have to go into the menu to turn it on and off, and it was just so frustrating. Whoa! Wow, I was flying. I barely missed it too. Turning Bob off so I can actually see what I'm. Oh, so it's a wrecked ship. First, I'm gonna back you off a little bit. I don't think this is a trap, but I think it's just like, you know, get free parts and all that. Looks like something's in there. Something running. That's a pretty decent looking ship. I mean, I'll take a blueprint. Check you for warheads. Nope. It's just, you know, it's the, it ain't got no gyros. I can't move, but I mean, it's a cool looking ship. I shall tow you back to my carrier. So that's another thing I'm gonna be doing is making more fighters. Fighters and little, let's see, go down, over, oh, it's got a gyro, I mean, not a gyro, a, remote control somewhere. Let me slow down so I can make it mine before it comes within range of Bob on my other ship. Transfer to me. Yes. Thinking about upgrading the thrusters on this to tier 3. Eventually 4, but now tier 3 is fine. Where's my carrier? big as it is, it should, you know, blot out the sun or something. It ain't quite that big, but you know what I'm saying. Oh, there it is. I see it. It's off the port bow. I better slow down. Oh, no. Oh, forgot I've got the same amount of thrust on the front as on the back. The motto is Bane and Radio, which I'm going to change the name. That was just, I was trying to think of a name and that just, I don't know, just popped in. I'm trying to be creative. So well, awesome. I'll go around the back of it. Yes, awesome. Up and over. Spike. Now I'm just gonna shut it off. Disconnect from you. Park you on back over here. I don't know, I like the ship being parked over here for some reason. Okay. Did I really never retract my landing gear? I thought I did. Maybe I didn't. So yeah, it did sustain some damage, but that's fine. I'm gonna replace the thrusters anyway, so. Let's see, I'll do tier 2. Of course, caution tubes. I have some back here, don't I? Yeah. For you. Go. Do your thing. Why was it like that too, but it was only piped up for the bottom one? Or does that... Nope. Definitely piped up for just the bottom one. Whatever. Yep. Computers. charge reactors in the wings. No clue what you have down here. I know that mess. Bigger than the regular one? Weirdness. Sure. The resources. I know. Cool. So anyways, I'm gonna finish this thing off camera. It's gonna take some tweaking, I'm sure. I'll probably have to open it up. But anyways, thanks for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, let me know anything in the comments, and I will see y'all in the next episode. See you later.